LNA, LNB, LNC and LND are terms often heard during discussions on satellite communications. LNA is a low noise amplifier which can amplify weak satellite signals without worsening signal to noise ratio. LNB or low noise block converter is also known as LNC or low noise converter. It is also sometimes called LND or low noise downconverter. It amplifies the weak signals received from the satellites and also downconvert them to a lower frequency which can be taken through a coaxial cable to the receiver. Typically, C band, X band and Ku band signals are downconverted to L band. Please note that LNA is different as it only amplifies and does not downconvert RF signals, while all the other three are the same. In case of satellite television reception, if LNB is not used, the signals will have to be carried by expensive waveguides, while downconverted signals can be carried by inexpensive coaxial cables. LNA is used at the front end of amateur radio satellite receivers to enhance weak signal reception, especially for satellites at higher altitude like medium Earth orbit or MEOs. LNBs are used for receiving and downconverting signals from geostationary amateur radio satellite QO100. C band is from 4 to 8 GHz according to the Institute of Electrical and Electronics Engineers IEEE standards. Wi-Fi band of 5 GHz comes within the IEEE C band. Ku band according to IEEE is from 12 to 18 GHz. Ku stands for K under, as it is the lower part of an original K band which was split into 3. IEEE K band is from 18 to 26 GHz, while KA band is from 26 to 40 GHz. L band, according to IEEE specification, is 1 to 2 GHz at the upper end of UHF frequencies. In between L band and C band is S band with range of 2 to 4 GHz, which is an overlap between UHF and SHF. S band contains the 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi band. X band is between C band and Ku band at 8 to 12 GHz.